So we're heading back out to get Scott's line. He didn't have anything on it yet, but we're going to rebait it, reset it over in this area, and run to town and give it a couple hours. Bye. Here we go. You want to just leave that line in the tree, or you want to cut it out?
That.
Yeah. Oh, what you got? I think I can reach it. I thought I did. You wrapped it a few times there. There. Let me sit my big ass down before I flip us. All right, go ahead. Getting better at that part. Lean up against that tree and reach around there and untie that other side. Hold on, let me bring it into you a little bit. All right, whenever you're ready. I got us. I had the motor going. Yeah, kill them ants. Take that one off. We'll go right. Oh, freaking. My foot got eaten up last night when we took the carcass out and got rid of it.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. They got my foot all whelped up last night. I was not happy. Now, you want to go to the same tree, or do you want to go to that tree right before it that kind of got the overhang?
Yeah.
Okay. I saw you eyeballing that one. I wasn't sure. Let me get paddle out of here. Push a little bit. Push and hold. You ready for him to come back a little bit, or? Okay, I'm sorry. I thought you were ready. I got the boat. Need to back up?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I would go right here to your right. Right here where the paddle is. I'm sorry, I'm not sure where you want to go.
Yeah,
oh, you just pulled us forward. I was like, what are we doing? Here, let me turn the boat. There we go. Now I got it. Take them and I take your chicken off, just chunk it. Well, don't chunk it yet. Yeah. Take it all. Put it all on there.
It's pretty much mush, right?
Is it? Okay. I think you got to put it on there pretty good, though. Hate to say it, but you might have to get your hands in there and get after it. Pour that water out if you need to. I don't want to save any of that shit. I'll save the lines and stuff, but. Maybe another hook in there at the bottom. Oh, that'll get poured out. That'll get some stuff moving. See your white line there? Got it. I got a spot right here. Alright. We'll push this out. Oh, you gonna put, I'm sorry. Another piece of string to put that on, or? Bet. Hopefully it works. We'll go right. How's it look?
Pretty good, man.
Hopefully a gator doesn't just go up there and just the meat falls off in his mouth and the hook stays in the air.
All right.
All right, here we go.